through me and I am made bold. Once again, your presence creeps into my consciousness. Grace made tangible in this newly anointed place. And I have brought to my clear senses that none of my perceived failings or disgrace has ever touched my being or inheritance. I am whole. I am clean. I am free. Solitary virtue place, and as we wash away the morning dust,